PFLAG. We're 5 years young. And young because PFLAG is as fresh and current today as it was when it was founded by Jean Manford. Not long after she walked her son by her son's side at the Christmas Eve Liberation Day March. The work that PFLAG does today continues to evolve to meet the needs of today's youth and families. As a father of a gay son, my son Sean is here in the audience tonight, and as a member of the PFLAG Board of Directors, as a DAO employee leader, I am proud and honored to accept the Straight for Equality in the Workplace Award on behalf of the Dow Chemical Company. I am proud to be an active member of PFLAG and to work for a company that was among the first to offer domestic partner benefits, a company that continues to play a leadership role in advancing workplace equality. This award is personal. And it's personal not just for me, it's personal for the thousands of Dow employees who lead the mission of this amazing organization and its important scholarship program. It's personal for the participants of our GLAAD organization, which is Gays and Lesbians at Dow, and our ERG group. We have over 25 GLAAD chapters globally and more than 3,400 participants at more than 100 Dow sites in more than 30 countries. And we continue to expand this year. We've added new sites in the Asia-Pacific region, which I think is a very important thing for us because we've struggled to penetrate there, but now we have multiple sites in China. We have multiple sites in Singapore, and we will continue to expand in our global employee workplace. As our executive sponsor, GLAAD, I can attest to the fact that we are actively involved in creating an inclusive workplace where Dow people can bring their best to work every day around the world. So on behalf of all these Dow employees, thank you for this recognition. Thank you for creating programs that give us an effective way to contribute to helping LGBTQ people to be accepted, supported, and live full lives rich with opportunity. Thank you very much. Woo!